Hi Libra, welcome back to Omkara Tarot and let's do your love bite now. The last one for this month, Libra. Let's see what message wants to show through for you today. And these are general collective readings, will not resonate with all of you. Please keep that in mind. Keep what works for you and leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Libra and send them the messages they need to hear the most right now. Thank you. So Libra, let's begin your reading. Welcome back all my subscribers. Thank you for being here. And Libra, if you're new here, we welcome you as well. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us. We welcome you in. I don't know why I'm fumbling. I've done four readings before this, clear as a bell, and suddenly here, I'm getting tongue-tied after every word. Are you feeling that way, Libra? Okay, so the cards on my table right now are the Ten of Pentacles, Five of Cups, Ace of Swords, Ten of Cups, Three of Pentacles, Knight of Pentacles, the Emperor, Eight of Cups, and the Six of Wands. Ouch. No wonder I'm fumbling. The Sun card in reverse. Somebody is feeling not good at all. Libra here. I have the Ten of Pentacles and the Ten of Cups in reverse. What happened here? Somebody walked away. Somebody took back power, took back control, walked away from the situation. And now feeling they made a mistake, they're feeling like a loser. It could have been a third party situation. Let me not keep saying. Libra, let's take some dialogue message cards. Let's see what you guys would say to each other if you could. And then we start the clarification process. So Libra and their person spirit, if they could say something to each other now, what would that be? Libra and their person. Libra and their person. Okay. This could also be somebody now wants to work on things to make them right. Libra and their person. But of course, we'll clarify and get the truth out, Libra. And if you're looking for a personal reading, my email is in the description box below. You can reach me there. Libra and that person. Let's take a couple more. Libra and that person. All right. Good to go, Libra. Let's start your reading. The first card here says, I get triggered when I'm angry or have decided to walk away from our connection, and then the universe decides to bombard me with your name and your higher self stalks me with musical messages from you. Yes, I think somebody walked away from here. They decided to walk away and now they're feeling like, you know what? My mind is racing and my heart is breaking with the doubts and insecurities your inconsistent behavior has created. I crave inner peace right now. My soul just feels unsettled. If you only knew what I've been through to be at your side, do you really know the sacrifices I have made? It hurts like hell when you push me away, when all I do is fight for you and our love. I took an oath to God, I took an oath with God and you to stand by your side for eternity. I made a promise to find you in every lifetime and to take your hand in eternal spiritual marriage. Our union is sacred and divine. I didn't run from you, I ran from myself. It's all down to my deep fear of rejection and insecurities. I'm silent due to going through the dark night of the soul. I feel like an emotional roller coaster and don't have the strength to communicate with you right now. I told you, somebody is going through a lot of sadness, a lot of depression. Loving you is knowing what true love is. There's no logical explanation to my feelings. My heart only responds to yours. You are my endless love. I would wait for eternity to be with you. I will never let you go. You are my one true love. I've been waiting a lifetime for you. A lot of references to a past life soul connection. Here, Libra. It hurts me to say we should go our separate way. Let's get away together and disconnect from the world. So one person now wants to, you know, come back together, fight the world and be back with their love. Well, the other person is, I think, pretty fed up and saying, it hurts me to say we should go our separate ways now. All right, so Libra, let's see what's going on here. Let's start with an angel blessing card. Let's see what my angels have for you as a blessing, guidance, advice, or a message. Blessing. The message for you, Libra, is that this situation requires forgiveness. Either you guys have to forgive each other or somebody needs to ask for forgiveness. If that can be achieved, maybe something else can be achieved after that. But without forgiveness or asking for forgiveness or giving forgiveness, things are pretty bad at the moment from what I see. So the situation requires some level of forgiveness. All right, so Ten of Pentacles, Spirit, why is that in reverse? Ten of Pentacles in reverse. Why is the Ten of Pentacles in reverse for Libra or the Cross Watcher? Somebody didn't want to commit. They wanted to keep their options open. They had many options maybe and they couldn't choose, they couldn't decide, or maybe that's the way they liked it and they didn't want to kind of commit here. Am I right, Spirit? One more for the Ten of Pentacles. They made a foolish mistake. Yes, they made a foolish mistake. I think this person by mistake has rejected an empress, their empress. This is the queen above all queens. This is not an option. Maybe they've realized that now and as to what a foolish mistake that has been made. Five of Cups in reverse. Five of Cups in reverse. What's this Five of Cups in reverse, Spirit? Oh my God, this person is not happy at all. They feel they lost their wish fulfillment. They've lost their wish fulfillment. Something came to a halt here. They had this in their pocket. They had the Four of Cups. Why am I stumbling and stuttering so much? I don't understand. They had the Four of Wands in their pocket. This was a twin flame soulmate connection. Ace of Swords in reverse. Ace of Swords in reverse. This person wants to open up now, but they don't know what to say. They want to open up. They want to, you know, come forward with a romantic offer, but they are tongue-tied like me. They don't have the words anymore. Ten of Cups in reverse. Ten of Cups in reverse. Yes, because I think neither of you are really having any communication. There's no happiness here. There's no knowing whether this is possible or not. There is zero communication between the two of you. Am I right, Spirit? Yes, they don't know how to, what to say, how to start, how to bring that apology, because lack of trouble in communication here. Three of Pentacles. Three of Pentacles. This could have been, I think, something to do with third parties here. Oh my God, this person is very depressed, Libra. I hope it's not you. This person, somebody is going through a lot of depression at the ending of a soulmate bond. This is like center of my spread. And this could have been over maybe a third party or something. Somebody is feeling very depressed at this halting. Knight of Pentacles again. Why is that here, Spirit? Knight of Pentacles in reverse. So, yeah. Now things have halted. Tower moments have happened, I think. And somebody has been blocked big time. Emperor spirit, emperor. What does this emperor want to say to us? Who's this emperor? This emperor wants to take back power, take back control of the situation. They want to end some kind of toxicity. They don't want to have any more third parties. They've decided that. No more third parties. I have a lot of regret and sorrow for the way I have behaved in the past. I'm willing to let go of anything that was coming between us. Let's leave all this toxicity behind. I want to be that emperor to my empress now. I want to be seen in a good light. But the problem here is that somebody has walked away already. Eight of cups. Yes, they've walked away because earlier this emperor was behaving like a player. And the secret came out. Yes, whatever happened, whatever tower moment that happened between the two of you, the secrets are already out. This emperor can now say or do whatever they want. But the point here is that because the secret came out about their bad behavior, the other person, the empress, I think, has already walked away. Now, this emperor, as much as they want to, they have regrets and they want to do the right thing, they're also very embarrassed, very ashamed of their behavior. They don't know how to face this empress now, what to say, how to apologize, how to start the communication. Six of Wands in reverse, spirit. Six of Wands in reverse. Six of Wands in reverse. Heart of Hearts, I think this emperor does want to now return. They want to return, they want to talk, they want to bring in some clarity. But the problem, you guys are on different pages now. This Queen of Wands has already turned her back, right? They've already turned their back and this Queen of Wands doesn't want to work with anyone who's going to come towards them with any ego, any pride, any selfish behavior. And this Emperor knows that. They feel... One more. What's this Ace of Swords? Oh. They feel they already know the truth that they are not going to get a second chance here. They're not going to get a new beginning. They feel they've made a very foolish mistake here and their empress is no longer stuck on them. They've already left. But forgiveness is the key, Libra. If it's you who feels you won't be given a second chance, there's no harm asking for this forgiveness. You never know, right? And empress, let's see what the Sun card is. Why was the Sun card in reverse, but it has an overall energy? Sun card in reverse. Things are stuck between the two of you. Nothing is moving. Both of you, I think, or one of you is blocked off completely. They're like, you know, it's like wearing armors, going for a date and wearing, you know, face masks and armors. Like, I won't let you see what's going on with me and I'm not going to let you penetrate my heart. And so this is like totally blocked off. No, still things are still not changing, and maybe that's the sadness here, that, you know, somebody is feeling blocked and stuck and nothing is changing. But things will not change, Libra, till somebody doesn't open their mouth, speak their truth, ask for forgiveness. I think somebody is just sitting and assuming and presuming the worst. Okay, so that's all I have for you, Libra. Till next time then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.